This song is now older than I was when I wrote it. It's of course Scorpion.
Thank you very much, everybody.